trusting when I do not yet know. In all the ways that life may find us. Tom, I give you this ring as a symbol of my vow.
All that I am and all that I have.
With all that I am and all that I have. I honor you.
It is justly regarded as a fitting symbol of the purity and perpetuity of marriage. The ancients, reminded by the circle of eternity, as it is so fashioned, as to have neither beginning nor end. While gold is so incorruptible that it cannot be tarnished by use or by time. So may this union, at this time solemnized, be incorruptible in its purity and more lasting than time itself. Inasmuch as Lucinda and Tom have declared their love and devotion to each other before this gathering of family and friends,
thank you.